Hello, welcome to this episode of Auto Tutorials by Levonotion Studios. My name is Lydia, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can bake your texture from one UV set to another using Blender 2.9. Let's get started. We'll be using this character for this tutorial. Her name is Noah, and our UV is messed up. She looks good, but the UV itself is not looking so good. So let's go to UV editing, and you see that half of the UV sets, everything is gone. Like her body, her hands, leg, everything about half is gone. So now I've created a new UV set. So this is way better, well corrected. So I want to bake this image, a skin image, from this UV set to this new one. So in case you don't know how to create UV, a link will be in the description below on how you can do this, how you can create UV for your character. So that said, let's go to the shading editor and we are going to fix this. So the first thing you need is, of course, an existing texture, which we have already, fashion girl skin. Then the next thing we need is the new texture we want to bake to. So to do this, Shift A. Texture, image texture, then click on new, skin. So I'm going to use 1K. This image here is 2K, but because of this tutorial, it's going to take a time to bake. So I'm going to leave it at 1K, so which is 1024 by 1024. We click on OK. So now, how do we tell Blender what UV to bake to? And we do that by clicking here. So we want to bake to this UV. So we have to make sure this render button, active render, is active on this UV. But we have a problem. The skin texture is messed up. So if it's messed up here, I want to bake into any texture, it's not going to look good. So we have to tell this UV what to select. So we click on Shift A and type UV here. So UV map, instead of using this texture coordinate, you're going to use the UV map. So I'm going to select this and delete. Then we'll connect this UV to this. Then we'll select the UV that we want. So by default, it uses any active UV here, any UV that has this active render. So now we want it to use the first one. So we'll click on UV map. So it's going to use this. So that's the first thing. Then we move on to how to bake the texture. This is not different from any other baking. The most important steps has been addressed. So to bake, I'm going to do that very fast. If you want to see a more detailed tutorial on this, the link will be in the description below on how we can bake your textures. And now make sure you're in cycles. Go down to bake. I want to bake the diffuse, which is the skin. So I'll make sure this is selected and the character is selected. So no valid selected object. So I have to select the character skin and select the texture, then click on bake. So this might take a while and I'll see you after the baking is done. So the texture bake is done, which is this. So this, compared to the first one, see the first one here, and this is the new one that we did. So there are a lot of overlapping going on here, but that's not the purpose of this video. So this is the new one. Now we need to connect the new texture. Just select it from here and connect it. So we don't need the first UV set anymore. So we can come here and delete this particular one. We don't need it anymore. I can delete the old texture too. And voila, we're done. Our UV is great. Now we can add depth to the skin and add a non-symmetrical properties to the skin. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video. Subscribe to Levonotion Studios if you've not done so. Click on the notification bell to get notified every time we upload new videos. And until next time, stay true to your creativity. Bye-bye.